Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up at a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
Anybody out here? The Truth sent me.
Hey, Over there!
Hey, man, you all right?
Fucking hell! I'm fucking hanging!
Stone me bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't ya?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet?
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel them, honest.
Talking about.
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fellow the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
Del Diablo.
Oh no, run like fuck.
Everybody in the car!
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the fun?
We'll just have to play them maybe to civilization. Keep on listening to Amateur Tenement.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere up here.
Fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can't it, you two? Hey, he's
Coming then. Let's go in and see Rosie. Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey, boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this.
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey, I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later. Speak on it.
All right, Carl? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine? Slip round the office and see me double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.
Hey, beautiful. I should have got my uncle's car.
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, there's some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Oh, leave it out, Dimlo. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay, I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit. But so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino. So I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath. Okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete.
Okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
And my wife, oh, she spends too much money.
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Wasting my life. I know you didn't just touch me.
Ah!
sir. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
Right, who's messing with Ferrelli business?
Yeah, who's got a dead
player?
Did we get out of bus?
Roll, big kid.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
I enjoy being measured by my tailor.
Oh, baby, I'm back! I am back! Let's get this show on the road!
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you,
sweet
thank
as my
you,
son,
thank
sweet.
You.
So everything's straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm still screwed! Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind. What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes. Grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town up.
That's
what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details. Details. Let's just get there.
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Never gonna get it. Never gonna get it. Biatch.
Okay, boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit, see how Johnny is, win him over with some kind words during his convalescence.
Well, yeah, sure. I can take you by there.
Okay, great. We need a car. I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes! I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit, shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me? This over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah. Yeah.
What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please. Please, please.
Okay, okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I'm the boss! I am the boss! Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg! The guy that runs this town! So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh!
Hey, Ken! Oh! My Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And
yeah.
Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back! There must be an extinguisher here somewhere! Find it!
Carl, leave no witnesses or
we're dead
meat!
Maniac, fool! Got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher!
Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames. I'm gonna start up the meat trap. Stand back! I'm gonna blast this flame!
Well, what are you waiting for?
Screw this! I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
Calm down, remember that. I'm just gonna kill you, man. Nothing. My bad. Now take cover. You think I'm just a well-dressed clown, huh?
Holy fuck! What is it about my luck?
I'm screwed.
We gotta do something.
You don't need to know more, huh?
Well done, CJ.
I'm a pissed. Okay, it's clean.
Shit, this is insane.
I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Maniac, fool!
The exit's through the stockhouse.
Shit! Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you dead. I'll think of something. I promise. Get in there and be cool, like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm, Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Hey there.
Hello?
Renegade. Smells great on my leather skin.
Score, baby.
Hey, did you catch my new interview? The Ventura Triathlon has arrived in sight!
Carl, been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge!
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas?
Oh! How you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
Move!
You did that.
Thank you. You're the foul! Hey, stop touching me there!
Mr. Ronfa Lee.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Marcus of Queensberry rules only, baby. Thanks for the money. Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula's. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Eh, some washed-up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, come on,
do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
Jump,
so, fuck.
No,
dog.
Get a grip, dog. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit.
Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog.
You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate ya.
Just come in off that ledge,
hey,
man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, you
stay the fuck
jump,
away.
Bro,
stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump.
Oh, hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
We
Hey, that's my truck!
Jump, you fool!
Brandy, goddammit! Get the brandy!
You won't be needing those fancy clothes! Good night!
It's time! I'm gonna do it!
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot!
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Alright, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Man, you are gonna pay large!
Tell this to your wife, please.
The government.
Top fucking buzz this. I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone.
Yeah, terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, vouch for me. I'm a straight killer.
Oh, but one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was gonna send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But, maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go...
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Hey, what's going on?
Shit! How the fuck did he get in here?
Who cares? Waste him!
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
We need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas, in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
How may I serve you? Hope we see you again, sir. Have a wonderful day. Do come back again.
I'm just a street criminal, what can I say? Hey, I'm just a street criminal, what can I say?
Hey, Holmes! Maraca's acting like a carucho.
Keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
No! You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
Alright, that's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny's just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the brakes, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end, punk motherfucker. Hello?
You've hung us out to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg. I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.
collection.
It really tanked.
Bye, guy.
Ciao, baby.
You got no rhythm.
You're lucky my man isn't here, cabrón.
Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now, or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. Alright, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be alright without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Be kidding.
private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Well, Mr. Leone says otherwise.
Bust, fool.
I'm a businessman, and this is my business. I may look good, but I'm a man.
This is Flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Las Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3. What's up, it's your brother.
Hey, what's up, man? You okay?
Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
No, you ain't, nigga. Who do you think you are? I'm here for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it takes.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there. Sweet. Sweet. Shit. Hello?
Hey, call my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that St. Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy, good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Hate the little man because he's packing a six-shooter.
Oh, next.
Thank you.
Thank you? Thank you? Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small but Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes!
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Dang. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ, clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh. Man, how much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home. Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
Alright, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
Thank you. You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Run away!
Get your fat ass up, stay close!
You want?
You calling CJ a bitch?
Chops.
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass. Bastard!
You think I don't know
about Let's hit him!
What you say, player?
So sorry.
I'm wearing nice clothes, but I'm a killer.
DJ, clear the corridors. We'll clear each room.
You're a maniac, fool.
This one's clear.
Damn. I'm a maniac! Keep your mouth shut.
Clear!
You die, die motherfuckers! None of you are leaving this house alive!
Report, partner.
No one left in here!
I see you. Who are you to break into this place, Dave?
Room clear! This room's clean! You go ahead, CJ. We'll hold the balcony.
I'm a maniac!
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool!
Now!
I didn't forget how to bust! Straight killer, bitch! You don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
I'm wearing nice clothes, but I'm a killer.
I'm a fuck with you.
Carl Johnson, remember that? Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot. Hey, Ken, how you doing?
Who is this?
It's Carl. Carl Johnson.
Hey, Carl! Great! Guys, it's Carl! Great! I'm fucking great! Fucking amazing!
I got a need for an accountant and a sound engineer, and I thought of you and Paul.
Fucking amazing! Paul's great with figures, and I'd make a fucking amazing producer. This is fucking great! It's amazing!
Yeah, yeah, whatever you say, man, but look, see you soon.
Fucking amazing!
Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you? Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check it. Them fools been shipped out of the Venturas. Salvatore think I'm cool, so it's on. I'll meet you back at the Dragons.
Okay, cool. Later.
Come.
Come on.
You please leave yourself alone.
Come on. Here. Come on. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you mank mongrel.
Oh, sorry.
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig in
Hamburg? That groupie loved it.
That wasn't a groupie. That was a roadie.
But she had great tits.
Man tits. They were man tits. Goddamn.
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It all just went.
You fucking shite, you RP.
I can't be held responsible for dodgy gear, all right?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with his flow.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
What the f...
What's
Torino,
this?
Is that you?
What's happening here?
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last string.
Hold up, mate. Look,
okay?
Hold up, 1 second.
Communists at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Let's take a ride.
Now I'm hearing things. Fuck me.
Oh, hey, I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
Right, my name goes, sunshine.
My heart.
Yeah, sweet ass. Come on, you having that, Mac? You having that? I'm gonna die in the eye of the storm. That's my destiny.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you'd come anyway.
Yeah, well, that's not important right now. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Get in.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
You just gotta steal a military jet off an amphibious assault ship and use it to destroy a flotilla of spy ships. Nothing big.
Oh, man, you shitting.
When I shit you, Carl, there's a boat. All the gear you'll need is on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Here, take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich. Okay, Carl. The ship is moored in the Easter Basin Naval Base. Being seen. Once you're on the inside, I cannot help you.
Well, can you help me now?
Well, no. Actually, no.
Did you hear that?
Repeat, repeat, Brian. They're a bunch of bullshit. Ignore them. They're shooting you. It's an international incident. You're not a British tank. You should be fine.
For real?
Yeah, well, probably. Now make your way to the flotilla and sink the fuckers.
Torino, I never want to go through this again. I think I'm a Earl.
Oh, what a big wine. You want some cheese with that wine? Hey, you were spectacular. You know what I'm beginning to think? My little Carl's a double agent.
Shut up, Torino! Where you want this thing?
What thing? I don't know what you're talking about. You stole it. It got nothing to do with me. I don't know what you're talking about. See you around.
Torino! Torino! Shit!